making his way to the ring from the City of Angels, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Matches like these with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
And as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of
that. He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle.
There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Sent to the floor, here he comes.
Oh no, crashing the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
This could be an opportunity.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Is it enough here? Stops the count before it, too.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Ah, oh, snap there. Fought up an elbow.
He thinks he has it.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Counters that.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Kick to the gut.
What now?
Oh, what a code red. Two. Oh, kicks out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
He is on the apron.
Time to attack when his guard is down.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Two. Three. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's lost some of his wind now. And that was a well-executed attack.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
outside.
Getting back into the ring.
Dropkick hits the mark. Slips out of the way.
He moved and he almost missed it.
And there was some force on that move. The end is in view.
Here comes a true superstar.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Manhattan, New York.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Competition.
Champ loses in a non-title match, it'll knock her down in the eyes of every opponent she'll face after this.
That is very true. I can't argue with you there, Corey.
And the champ will be facing off against one of the... Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Now, trampling the opposition.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And there's a takedown. Strong right forearm.
Idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Duck the clothesline, turn around. Pretty combination here. What a move!
Gets reversed.
Is it enough?
And she gets the shoulders up.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh, man.
She's enduring some damage. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Connected on that.
Seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it. Places her right in the corner.
Punch right to the face.
Not where you want to be right now.
to her feet. But is there fight left? On the apron.
Whoa, look out.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
To land, but that might be the hardest.
Into the ring again.
Ooh, an apron slap. Disrespectful.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Counter. And now there's a
high.
And all into the ring.
Two counts. That's over.
Very close. The T clearly set again.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
Look who's here!
Teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
With the counter! Oh, that was kicked!
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh, man! He's far from finished.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. And they just busted out.
Here's the cover.
Whoa, what a save. That should have been three.
Two.
fist raining down.
Uh-oh.
Vicious knee drop.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
And just like that, we kicked the tempo up a notch.
Oh, double stop right to the arm.
This match grinded him down a little.
Wow, look at that agility.
Why not look like $1 million when hitting something that effective?
From the top, he paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Placed into the corner.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Tandem offense in effect. Good team.
He's got him down. Is this it?
He stops the count for his partner.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and
right. Into the DDT.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Effective arm drag.
Great reversal. Corner now. Drop.
torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Gets him with the counter.
To the back.
He gets tagged in. Kick. Oh, taken down.
lariat.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Get him into the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Escape just in time.
Turned that one around.
Here it is.
Clean tag for his partner.
To the back of the net, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring. Handstand into a parry kick.
Big opportunity for him now. And there's the save.
Big forearm. That upper area takes more damage.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
A totally ill-advised decision there. Maybe slightly